Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. Today's topic is water pollution. As you should see in this picture, water pollution causes effects and all this. I'm from class BS chemistry, presented by Sobhyan Azim. Here is a short video that is overview of all this presentation. Everything will be understand better if you will be overview of anything. So here is this video. So here is an introduction of water pollution. As you see in this video, causes, effects, and what is water pollution. So the definition of water pollution is the contamination of stream, river, lake, ocean, and any other source of water, depleting water quality and making it toxic for environment and humans. Water pollution is contamination of water body, usually as a result of human activity. Water body includes, for example, lake, rivers, oceans, groundwater. Water pollution results when contaminated or introduced into the natural environment. Here are the some types of water pollution. Some common types are here, like agriculture. Agriculture is play a major role in water pollution around the world. The second one is the water, wastewater and sewage. Wastewater is any type of water that is used for industry, agriculture or commercial activity. The third one is oil pollution. Fourth, radioactive waste. Five, urban development. And sixth one is plastic. So here are some two other types of water pollutions that are related on their pollution as a organics. Organics means microorganisms, bacteria, viruses present in the water, generally by the exterminant animal and vegetable wastes. So second one is the chemical pollution generated by the nitrates, phosphate, pesticides, humans and animal drugs. Household product, heavy metals, acids, and hydrocarbons used in industries. So, what are causes of water pollution will be discussed here. As you can see in this picture, sewage disposal, sewage and wastewater. Inadequate sewage collection and treatment are source of water pollution. According to United Nations, more than 80% of hazardous waste emitted back to environment without being treated or reused. The second one causes of water pollution is deforestation and urbanization. It has not a direct impact on the water quality, but it has indirect effect. For instance, cutting down trees and concentrating large areas generated accelerating flow, which does not enough time for water infiltration and purification by the ground. Here is a third cause of water pollution is agriculture. As you see in these pictures, agriculture, industries and marine dumping's effects on environment. Agriculture has impact on water pollution due to use of chemicals such as a fertilizer, pesticide, fungicide, herbicides and insecticides running in this water. That as leave extreme marine methane that are causes of greenhouse effect. Regarding adequate agriculture pollution is directly on the water and food fertilizer causing destratification. Industry product a lot of waste, contaminant chemicals and pollutants. A huge amount of industry waste is drained in fresh water, which is flow into the canals, rivers, seas and oceans. Another source of water pollution is burning of fossil fuels, causing air pollution like acidic rain and flow stream lakes and stream of water. Marine and dumping. Everyday garbage such as a plastic, paper, aluminium, food, glass, rubbers deposited into the sea. These items take weeks, hundreds of years to decompose, and thus they are major causes of water pollution. As you use plastic bags, they are not be decomposed as 100 years. So you can imagine what are they are big cause of water pollution. So next is effect of the water pollution. Water pollution, dumping, sewage, industry, agriculture, as we discussed in previous slides, and as you can see here, soil, marine, fertilizers, all are come from external side into the water, and that cause the big problems for aquatic life. So effects mein sabse pehle, effects on the environment. Here are many effects, but we are discussing only few. That's are the major. So, environment pollution is truly harms biodiversity and aquatic ecosystem. Toxic chemicals can change the color of water and increase the amount of minerals, as you know as eutrophication, which has a big impact on life in our water. As you can see, a layer on any river, a green layer will be appear on the surface of water that can't be penetrated of sunlight and ozone layer, anything inside. So it's harmful for the aquatic life that are living inside of that layer. And this is caused as a thermal pollution. Thermal pollution is defined may be rise in the temperature of water body contained to global warming and causes serious hazards to water organisms that are aquatic organisms living inside that contaminated water. Second effect of water pollution is on human health. Water pollution has a very negative effect on public health, as you know, as a lot of diseases such as the drinking of these contaminated water, like diseases are diarrhea, cholera, thyroid, skin infection and etc. In zones where is available drinking water, risk is dehydration obviously. Means if they don't have a water for the drink, they are obviously going into the dehydration. But if they drink these water, they will be risk and in these diseases. So here is a question arise, how we can reduce this water pollution? We know that here is a lot of water pollution. But we have to concern that we have to reduce this water pollution. So let's discuss what things we have to do. don't pour flour and cooking any other type of fat, oil, grease and sinks. Keep a flat jar and sinks to collect flour and discharge in a solid flat when full. Do not deposit of household chemical a cleaning agent down sinks or toilets. Do not flush pills, liquids, powder, medications or drugs down into toilet. For recommended on proper deposit for all type of medical wastes. Avoid use garbage deposits. Keep solid wastes solids make composite pile for vegetable scrap water efficient toilet. Next one is in the meantime, put a brick 1/2 jar contain standard toilet tank to reduce water use per flush. Certainly it does not drain in sanitary sewer system. So run the dishwater or cloth washers only when you fill lot. This conserves electricity and water also save it. Use the minimum amount of detergent, bleaches which are washing your cloth and dishes. Use only phosphate-free soaps and detergent. Minimum the use of pesticide, herbicide and fertilizers. Instead of these used fertilizer, herbicide, pesticide, we have to use of fossil fuels of animals for better plantations and as used in fertilizer. Don't deposit of these chemicals, motors, oils, automobiles, fluids, sentimental, sanitary and sewer system. Both of them are in the river. If your home has a symptom, your color drain, make certain it does not drain into sanitary sewer. So that factors and its causes all we discussed in these previous slides. You can see here sewage from domestic, what is the average in this percentage like graphic like chart. So domestic is 40%, industrial waste is above above 20 and 10 to me. Garbage dumping 50% and agriculture is in between zero. So here is the most and which is the biggest problem here is a garbage dumping. Garbage dumping means human waste are not be decomposed. That are causes more than all causes to water pollution. Thanks for watching.